Consider the two functions shown. A, show that f of 2